Hello everyone, let's start our new topic, that is endoplasmic reticulum. This is the first organelle which we are going to start today. As organelles are visible mainly in the case of eukaryotic cells when they are observed under the electron microscope. So endoplasmic reticulum, this is the first which we are going to start today. Endo means inside, plasma means that cytoplasm we are discussing. So inside the cytoplasm, a network of membrane bound tube like structures are there, interconnected system of the membrane, that is endoplasmic reticulum. As you can see over here, this is the cell, and that is inside the cell plasma, that is the cytoplasm, and this particular structure, nucleus and endoplasmic reticulum. Now why we are showing this nucleus over here? Because the outermost membrane of the nucleus, that is the outer nuclear membrane, is having this endoplasmic reticulum attached to its outer membrane, and it extends till that plasma membrane. Okay, there it is going to help in providing the framework that act as a supporting skeleton framework when it is extended throughout the cytoplasm. ठीक है, एक तरीके से सेल को एक स्ट्रक्चर प्रोवाइड कर रहा है, एंड इट हेल्प इन कीपिंग द रेस्ट ऑफ द ऑर्गनेल्स ऑन इट्स प्लेस इवन. फाइन, सो ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द प्रेजेंस ऑफ राइबोसोम ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ दिस एंडोप्लाज्मिक रेटिकुलम, it is further divided into two types. As you can see over here in the structure, this black color dots, these are the ribosomes. What they are? These are the ribosomes, and ribosomes are the protein factory which are responsible for making the proteins in cell. Fine, so types are smooth endoplasmic reticulum and rough endoplasmic reticulum. This is on the basis of what? That when we are going to observe the cell structure under the electron microscope and we observe this endoplasmic reticulum in it, then we are going to observe the smooth surface and rough surface of this. This particular surface is smooth and this is going to be appear as rough. Okay, this is because why? When there is no ribosome on the surface, as you can see over here, there is no ribosome on the surface, then it appears smooth. ठीक है, ये एक सरफेस है, इसके ऊपर कोई राइबोसोम नहीं है. One which is bearing the ribosome, so this is going to appear the rough over here. Okay, so due to the presence, if the ribosomes are present, then it is rough endoplasmic reticulum. So R for rough and R for ribosome. Okay, rough endoplasmic reticulum is that one which is having the ribosome on its surface. When there is no ribosome on the surface, that appears to be smooth. So that is smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Okay, now as per the presence of the ribosome, they are going to vary in their structures and functions. So let's discuss the very first about smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum, as its surface is not bearing any ribosomes, so that help in the synthesis of other biomolecule, that is lipids, cholesterols, and lipids are specially phospholipids which are the raw material for the cell membrane. Second function, detoxifications of drugs or any poison. That is specially in the case of liver cells. This process is going to happen in the liver cell. Detoxification means what? When we are going to take that drug and that effect, that poisonous effect of that drug is to be get removed. That is done by smooth endoplasmic reticulum, because it contains those special enzymes to detoxify. Storage of calcium ions. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum help in storing the calcium ion that help in contractions of the muscles. Fine. And what about the rough endoplasmic reticulum? As the ribosomes are present, So its main function is to synthesize the proteins. Fine. So proteins synthesized over here, lipids synthesized over here, cholesterol molecules are synthesized over here. So these are the biomolecules, these are the raw materials. And these raw materials are required by the cell for making its membrane. Okay, if there is any kind of rupture in the membrane, if new membrane is to be formed, then that is with the help of these raw materials. And where they are formed? Inside the endoplasmic reticulum. So this is one function which we call membrane biogenesis. This is the characteristics of endoplasmic reticulum only. It means what? Biogenesis means formation. Formation of what? Plasma membrane. As we have discussed the structure of plasma membrane, that it is made up of phospholipids, it is made up of proteins, it is made up of cholesterol molecules are also there on it, carbohydrates are also there on it. Okay, so that molecules that is arranged in that way to form the membrane, that property of endoplasmic reticulum is membrane biogenesis. It means ये membrane को बनाने में help करता है. Fine. Next is, as these proteins are the main which are formed by this endoplasmic reticulum, wherever the proteins are required, there the rough endoplasmic reticulum is present. Fine. So rough endoplasmic reticulum is going to help in production of those proteins. After producing them, उनको process करना, यानी कि अगर कोई structure change करनी है, कोई modifications करने हैं, then it is done by endoplasmic reticulum only and transport to the required site within the cell. ठीक है, proteins और lipids which are formed by smooth endoplasmic reticulum and rough endoplasmic reticulum are processed, transport that is done by endoplasmic reticulum within the cell. Okay, so let's just take a recap what we have discussed till now. Endoplasmic reticulum is what? It is the what we can say that a network of the tubule-like, tube-like structure. These are the tube-like structure. Network of the tube-like structures present inside the cytoplasm. That's why it is endoplasmic reticulum. So on the presence of the ribosome, it is smooth and rough type. Smooth is mainly responsible for synthesis of lipids or fat molecules. Rough is responsible for synthesis of protein molecules, and those are to be transported to the within the cell. Other than that, many more functions are there of this, but as per our standard, this one is sufficient. Okay, I can just help you out for that in this within the cell, endoplasmic reticulum also help in formation of few organelles like the vacuole, like the Golgi bodies, lysosomes. They can also be formed by the endoplasmic reticulum. And if it is asked ki the endoplasmic reticulum structure is made up of what? So it is made up of these tube-like structures which are termed as cisternae. Fine. And this round structure which are termed as vesicles. Fine. So this endoplasmic reticulum is made up of cisternae, tube-like structures like this, and these round structure vesicles. Okay, thank you so much.